People are dead after a violent single-car crash in Port Orange.
It happened on the 5,000 block of Ridgewood Avenue. That's where WESH 2's Claire Metz joins us live now. And Claire, the third person in that car has been taken to the hospital in critical condition.
Right, Jason. We believe that was the driver. Now take a look over my shoulder. That's the vehicle finally being removed from this scene. The custodian at this office complex, the Clark office building, coming to work, found the vehicle and the victims inside. The survivor rushed to the hospital, but it was too late for two others. Now police say this two-door Kia was southbound on US 1 when the driver apparently lost control, veered into the northbound lanes, and threw a business parking lot before slamming into a tree. The custodian, coming in about 6:45 a.m., saw the wreckage and ran up to help. One person was alive, and she immediately called 911. That puts the crash just before 7 because of that eyewitness, or because of that witness, rather. But the business complex owner wonders if this crash may have happened hours earlier.
Could have happened at 3 in the morning or something, because the way the car, it's a dark car there, and it could have just been there, and people could have been driving by and not noticed it. So we're not sure when it happened, but...
Now, police have not identified the victims in this crash, at least not at this point. And at last check, the survivor remained in critical condition at Halifax Health Medical Center. From what we understand, there were no actual eyewitnesses to the crash itself. So they're really taking it slow during doing a forensic investigation, trying to figure out exactly what happened. You can imagine, though, what a disturbing scene this is as we begin a new year for the folks working in this complex. Matter of fact, Andy Clark, who is the owner of the complex that we interviewed earlier, he knows tragedy himself, having survived a plane crash that claimed the life of his father. Reporting live in Port Orange, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.
Claire, thank you.